fucked an RTX 3090 and came on the power supply. Looked like a scene in his eyes, he was astounded, surprised. He's like, how the fuck did you get into my studio? I'm like, nigga, I just wanna get inside of that booty hoe. But wait, how the fuck did you get in here? It's locked. Nigga, I ripped it right off and put it over my cock. He's like, seriously, I must be dreaming. There's no way this is real. My penis is locked in a cage and Linus is studio. I don't know how to feel. I'm horny, you're my twink. What's the worst that could happen? He's like, not before the segue into our sponsor. He put on the suit's motherboard with the cost efficient offer. I'm like, okay, that is a good fucking deal. But I want that twink pussy to eat like a meal. Pull back my foreskin, banana peel. Swallow my nigga chode while I make you squeal. He's like, alright, I guess it can't really be that fucking terrible. These working conditions aren't quite so unbearable. I'm like, fuck yeah, this is a dream come true. Line of sex tips, I'm finally splooging inside you. I locked him in the summer room and went to town. This nigga popped a funny pill and his dick won't go down. I drilled his ass hard with the graphics card. Then he dressed me up in a fucking LTT nightgown. Shoved me into a large case, but I just wouldn't fit. He shoved a liquid cooling system down my dick a little bit. We disassembled each other and put it all back together. I rained on his face with my white cloudy weather. He put an NVMe SSD inside of me. Pushed it down my urethra while I cried softly. He's like, okay, I'm just gonna give it a twist and twirl. I said, put me in a stroller. Call me daddy's little girl, nigga.
Oh, yeah, I just wanna fuck Linus while he whispers sex tips into my asshole. Nick Pro Records out this bitch.